Hello again, this is Conexión MSX. This is the podcast for information for about MSX. Right now, we have with us a very special person, Bas Cornelijn Slijper.
You are totally right. Very good.
Okay, can you put it like this?
On this way?
Yes.
Okay.
It's much better. Okay, Bas, you are a usual guy here at the meetings. You are always fixing computers and having hardware for repair.
Yes, I'm always here for repair, for telling how to repair people. It do it by yourself. More than 35 years I'm busy with repairing of electronics.
Because I think you were already there at the 90s, I think.
Yes, at the 80s.
At the 80s.
At the 80s.
Yes, but I mean at the 90s, I mean Zandvoort and Tilburg and so on.
Yeah, and before Zandvoort and Tilburg, there were more meetings in Amsterdam,
wow.
In Eindhoven. I'm always was there.
Okay, that's great. Look, now I say you are a regular, as I said. Tell us what they can find in your catalog.
Yeah, for the most what I can find, I know a lot of things about MSX, how they work, if they are broken. That's most important for me. Of course, I sell parts to repair. But for me, most important, someone tells me, my MSX does not work. It has a green screen. What is it? Without any instruments, I know what's the fault inside. A lot of people want to see it by an electronics, by a multimeter or something. No, it's too hard for a lot of people. If there is a failure, I exactly know what's wrong.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so far, so if somebody has problems with their MSX, who are they gonna call? It's you.
Yeah, they Google me.
Uh-huh.
Only Google, and I have my own website where I have some information how you can do it by yourself. In a childish language for children, very easy to do.
Uh-huh. So they have to look for Bas and Dita.
Yeah. Yes.
Dita is your wife.
Dita is my wife. I know Dita at this moment for 25 years, and I met her on an MSX meeting.
Wow.
So we are married and we have two beautiful daughters.
Uh-huh. Yes, and, they are running around.
One of my daughters running around, the other wants to stay in bed. She's now 15 and not interesting at this moment.
Okay, she's into other things.
Yeah, boys.
Okay, yes, with 15 years old, yes, yeah, this happens.
Yeah.
Okay, and now, you have belts for the disk drive. The disk drive itself, what more? Batteries?
Batteries.
Okay, also batteries.
Cables is for me very important.
Uh-huh.
I like it if someone said I have a monitor of type X and a computer of type Z.
Uh-huh.
And I make the connection.
Uh-huh.
I like that. It's a specialty. I have about 500 cables in stock. But daily I have to make different cables I do not have.
Oh, okay, that's quite a lot. Now you've come with a new development, right?
Yes, I have made a few small things because I do not have time to big projects. I have very small project for the Panasonic MSX2 Plus and Turbo R. So you can use without any modifications. A standard disk drive. It's very easy. Second, I have a new version of 7 MHz. Modern with modern parts.
Uh-huh.
I have at this moment the buttons, the slide buttons for the 8280.
Uh-huh.
They are always missing and I made them by a 3D printer. And most important, I'm busy to making new front panels for Philips.
New what?
The front panel.
Ah, yes, they break a lot.
Yeah, I go make them in all kind of different colors.
Wow.
So if you want a yellow one,
people You know who are you. If you have a problem with your 8280 or 8250,
50,
that's the man.
Yes, I hope within a few months I have the first examples.
Okay. We wait to see this, because a lot of people from time to time says, I've broken my front panel of the 8250 or the 8280, and then what can I do?
Yeah, but it's the fault mostly of the shipper, the people who want to send it by post. Post always make a mess from the boxes. They always get broken. Uh-huh. You have to pack it carefully, then it not happens.
Okay.
But a nice thing to know, the last four original front panels I bought about 20 years ago in Spain.
Wow.
Philips in Barcelona. There are the four pieces and I bought them there, the last one.
Okay.
And one of them I have still at home.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, also, with this new project you were telling us about, the disk drive, so it's possible to place virtually whatever disk drive.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, that's very interesting for the people
that
still wants our disk drive running alive.
But most important, easy to do. So it's 10 minutes and it's finished. Without using the original cable, because that cable is very fragile.
Uh-huh.
If you bend it on another way, then it's going to break.
Okay. Then also, I was wondering about your next project. You told me, and I was like, what? Explain.
Yes, I'm more than 40 years busy with old computers, mostly Philips. I have my own company. I have a web shop in Lego parts, but I sold it this week. So I do not have any job anymore, because I want to start a new experience for me. And I want to make, it's called Games Experience Horen. Horen is where I live in the Netherlands.
Uh-huh.
And it's like an arcade hall, a museum, and a gaming hall, so you can play on Pong, you can play on MSX, and you can also play on PlayStation 4.
So, the people has to register to be member, or what they have to do?
No, they only have to pay entrance, €7.50, and then you can play free for the whole day. In an original setting, like the 70s and the 80s. So you can play with a VCR.
Uh-huh.
You can play with, how do you call it, a needle, a vinyl.
Uh-huh.
You can listen music from the 80s, from the
70s. Yes, I was going to have this Italo disco, spaghetti disco blaring from the loudspeakers.
Exactly. And the part, the food corner. Mm-hmm. The barcade, we call the food corner.
Uh-huh.
It's in an Ibiza style, so a sunny style with tables. And I hope within 6 months I can say yes, it's done.
But
also, there is a place for clubs, like the MSX club,
West
Friesland. They don't have any place to have their meetings anymore.
They
can have the meeting at my place.
Okay, that sounds great. How large is going to be?
1,000 square meter.
This is really quite a surface here.
It's
Holland.
Almost two times this area, and we want at least 50 people each day, 5 days a week, some evenings. Schools, birthday parties, when people get married, sometimes they want to have a party.
Uh-huh.
And they can do it in a retro style. It's very unique, this concept.
Okay. I mean, I'm like thinking in going to the inauguration.
Yeah, it's going very nice, but it's a lot of a lot.
September, October,
a lot of work to do. I need 25 people who want to help me daily. So yeah, it's a lot. It's an experience. You have to feel the 80s, just like today.
Feel the 80s.
Eat the 80s, so with food, with like an American style hamburger.
So it's going to be open. You plan to open from Tuesday to Saturday or something like this.
From Wednesday to Sunday.
Now it's now it's really 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 amazing.
Yeah, and it's then amazing. I can show my collection. And that's one of the most important reasons. I have a very large collection. I have the biggest Philips game console collection worldwide. And I want to show it to people.
The G7000, maybe.
Yeah, and so on. Yeah, the video pack.
Okay, I still have one.
Yeah, I have about 25 different models and about 600 games, and a lot of merchandise and everything.
Wow.
And about 100 different MSX computers.
That's really, 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 really a collection.
Yeah,
I cannot wait. I really would like to see it.
Yeah.
Really.
Yeah, me too.
I hope we can keep the contact to know about how's going this project.
Yeah, and you are welcome.
Okay, thank you very much, Bas, for your time.
Thank you.
I hope to see you next time here in Nijmegen or at the inauguration of your project.
Who knows?
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much again. Thank you.